Commercial Project of the Year Award, I would request Amitji and Ajay Saab, would you please be there to present the award? Commercial Project of the Year Award goes to...
to Dr. Niranjan Hiranandani, MD Hiranandani Group, and also President Naretko.
I would like to invite on stage Abhinav, Abhishek, Chaturvedi, Sanjana, Siddharth. Please come. We want to honor Dr. Niranjan Hiranandani, the next generation of Accommodation Time, on the stage, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely. A huge round of applause for the Gen Next. And a huge round of applause for Dr. Niranjan Hiranandani.
Abhinav.
Their project, Olympus
Come fast.
DTS.
Sanjana Chaturvedi.
Hiranandani Estate. That's Sanjana Hiranandani. Can we have a
Siddharth
huge round of
Chaturvedi.
Applause?
Where is Abhishek?
Ajay.
I must specify that their project at Thane was completed in 18 months with fit-outs. Wow, that's some speed. TCS has linked the deal for 15 years for nearby 1.9 million square feet of office. It's likely to house about 30,000 its employees in this house, in this office. Congratulations. We're only inspired. I think we're too little to say congratulations.
I just wanted to share with you that a couple of years ago, I got the Lifetime Achievement Award here.
Yes,
and I thought that that's the end of my life.
And I told you it wasn't.
Because when you give Lifetime Achievement, means wo chale gaya, abhi uske baad mein aane wala nahi hai. But I'm glad that I was able to get this award in terms of the commercial project. I want to share with you one story. Just for, it'll take
Please.
Very short time. This building we built for TCS, Tata Consulting Service, and it's 16 stories. It's 2 million square feet with two stories of parking basements, means 1,500 car parks. And foolishly, my people negotiated with TCS to build this building instead of 36 months in 24 months. So we are talking about 20 lakh square feet plus parking to be completed in 24 months, means including amended plan, including getting OC, getting everything completed. So I thought it was an extremely big challenge for us because we've never done something like this so fast, quickly. And it's one of the best quality buildings that I have ever built, because for TCS, they were very quality conscious about every aspect of it. Just to share with you why the new challenges are going to be very difficult, and difficult is an understatement of the year. We completed that building in 18 months, start to finish, start to 24 months. So, you know, I'm still wanting to compete with everybody over here for the rest of the awards for next year also. So
Absolutely.
Just challenging everybody now.
Yes.
Just wanted to share that with you.
Yes, we love that challenge. Very healthy competition.
Never give up. Never give up attitude. So this brings me to the question, RERA ko humko arji karna chahiye na, late hum log karte to jurmana bharna padta hai developer ko, customer ko, to jaldi diya to customer should pay us more also na, then sir,
they
we should represent.
Nobody even thought about it because such performance was just never preconceived.